Hi, I'm Robin. This video explains how to set the main features for the ReefDose with your ReefBeat app. Once you have finished setting up a ReefDose head, you can set its features. Let's look at some of them.
The supplement volume monitor gives you a heads up for as many days in advance as you want before your supplement is about to run out.
It does it by automatically deducting the amount of supplement dosed from the last updated volume in the supplement container. The monitor automatically turns off the schedule if there is not enough supplement to perform the next dose. Therefore, if you do not plan on maintaining this feature, it is best to turn it off.
Another useful feature is the missed dose compensation.
Automated scheduled doses can occasionally miss their mark due to a power outage or when you activate a ReefBeat quick actions button like feed mode. Enabling the feature will automatically reschedule all of the missed doses by the end of the day as soon as the ReefDose is back in its normal operation mode. If you disable this feature, doses that were not given within a minute of the scheduled time will not be rescheduled. Regardless of whether this feature is activated, ReefBeat will still let you know if any of yesterday's scheduled doses were not actually given.
The food head feature is useful if you are using a liquid coral food, such as Reef Energy.
When you designate the head as a food head, it automatically triggers the ReefBeat feed mode whenever that head starts dozing. Feed mode automatically shuts down any relevant connected devices for the preset feed time. This feature works for both manual and scheduled doses.
The dashboard provides an up-to-date status of each head, including all of your set features. For example, we can see the number of days of supplement remaining in the container based on the current daily dose. The three dots menu of the dashboard takes us to all the other regular activities for all the heads, such as manual dosing, updating the supplement volumes, or even recalibrating a head. Here you will find the dosing queue, which displays the coordinated list of scheduled doses for all of your heads starting now until midnight. Here you will also find the dosing log, which is a detailed record of all the supplement volumes that have been dosed by ReefDose in the last 30 days. By pressing the right-hand side of each day, you may review the total doses given in each hour. To keep a record of your dosing history beyond 30 days, just send yourself a copy of the log by clicking Send.
All of this and more is fully described in the instructions manual supplied with the product, which is also available on our website. This concludes the main features video. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.